All right, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is 25 by the artist or group, potentially, The Pretty Reckless. All right, if you are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically want to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and jump into this immediately. Super long intro. The video looks amazing though. It was shot beautifully. I love all the contrasting colors that they're doing here. Let's go. Okay. So I'm gonna guess this is rock of some sorts.
Year one was lots of fun, but nothing lasts forever in my dreams.
Okay.
Two, I followed you because you knew the way, so it seemed.
Currently, I'm feeling a lot of like James Bond vibes. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the riff that's going on in the background, potentially. Could that be what is throwing me into like James Bond, potentially? Vocally, I think she's pretty good so far, right? Let's get it.
I followed you because you knew the way, you so it seemed. Three, I still.
I love the way the song opened up. Right? Let's get it.
You are moving on to better things. At 25 and still alive, much longer than expected. Ooh. For a man.
Super bluesy, jazzy, like inflections going on, right? Super raspy also. Vocally, I think she's very good. Okay? Let's get it. I love the theatrical nature of the song also. The video is starting to look even better than I initially stated that it was, right? I think that the video looks very, very good, actually, shot very well. I love the contrasting colors. I don't know how to explain this any other way, bro. Like, look at every single shot. It's gorgeous how they're doing it.
5 to 6.
5 to 6.
A lie, a kiss. The secrets that were served we'd never say. Skip to 8. We called it fate. To live, to let us die another day. And 9. I saw the signs reflected in the barrel of a gun.
What happened? Those who loved her burnt up in the sun. Oh, femme fatale, potentially? Interesting. I love that shot of the city. Yeah, I definitely love the transition. I love the vibe. I absolutely love the vibe of this track, bro. It feels lively, right? But also, that's the thing. It's reminiscent of like maybe like blues, jazz, but like rock. You know what I'm saying? It has like multiple different undertones of the track that are working together to create this gloriousness. Honestly, right? Interesting. Let's get it. The curse of getting older, eh? I love that shot. I absolutely love that shot of her in a red dress, along with like the sandstone color of a background, right? Absolutely love that shot. It's very striking. All right, and so let me know in the comments the next one of these I should be listening to, and I will get to it as soon as I possibly can, all right? Now listen, you guys all have an amazing day, okay? Enjoy it.